things went very well with the training camp and even Fargo. We started off fantastic with seven All-Americans in Greco. Freestyle, we came a little bit short with only one All-American, but it's something you got to understand, and people who are up there really